game starts out scoring fast, bases loaded, and Gabriel Garcia finds the gap in shallow right field to bring around Kenny Corey. 1-0 Brewers. Then it's Chad McCallahan with the sacrifice fly to center. Gilbert Lara tags up and scores, and they're up 2-0. Great Falls answers, though, in the second with Tate Blackman. He hits this one over the left field fence. Home run, but not enough tonight. The Brewers win it 7-2.